Welcome to Dragon Quest Builders 2, it's Abyss, and in this video today, I'm going to show you all the puzzles for Chapter 2 and their solutions. Now, they are fairly simple enough to complete, they'll just either require you to do one or two things, but I do recommend you wait until the end of the chapter after you defeat the main boss, simply because you'll have all the special items like the bottomless pot, which will make completing these 10 times easier. Keep in mind, in the pinned comments, I'll have timestamps for each individual one, just in case you want to jump to any part of this video. But other than that, I hope you all enjoy the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to support the channel, and I will see you next time.
Huh. Yep.